It may just come from a place of real insecurity. And I've heard people say that, but there has to be that in itself is an accusatory statement. Some people are just insecure because low self-esteem. That doesn't necessarily mean that they are doing that. But, you know, lots of these problems strength from a childhood, you know, issue such as a fear of abandonment. So that could actually cause something like that. A person that's a borderline, and again, I'm not a psychiatrist or a psychologist, but they have this fear of abandonment. They have this intensified fear of abandonment because either one or both parents wasn't around enough when they needed them. And so this doesn't just go away because we become adults. They take that into their adult lives and they bring it into relationships. There's a possibility. Now, did you find any evidence of him like committing adultery or, as people say, cheating?
Oh, wow. I found evidence of him trying to. I got a hold of access to emails where he had made attempts.
Whoa, right there, right there. Why did you go on his personal email? Every man and woman is entitled to personal space that should not be violated. There has to be a level of trust in a relationship. When you start doing things like this, and I can assure you, when you go looking for something, you're going to find what you're looking for.
Yep.
I promise you that. There has to be some degree of maturity and say, you know what? I'm going to trust this person. If something like this is going on, it'll come to the surface. But when you go, when you invade someone's privacy like that, that's definitely going to break, because that right there comes from not trusting.
Right. Oh,
as you was going to say, you got into his emails. How? They just happened to, he just happened to leave his computer open and you went and sat in front of it?
No, he had switched phones. And I turned on that old phone and hooked it up to the Wi-Fi and was able, was, you know, went into
Yasha
the email.
Yasha Beam situation.
Okay.
Sounds like Yasha Beam.
Back in that time, Craigslist had a personal section. And he had responded to an email, and I read the emails that he had responded to. And in those emails, I found something that I would never be able to unread or unsee.
He
had made an attempt to connect with a tranny prostitute.
Whoa.
Yeah. So, yeah, there was no coming back from seeing that email.
Hold on.
I'm going to hit you with something. Every woman that don't think a man is into polygamy does that regularly. You just happen to catch that one. See, that's how a lot of men that cheat... They won't come forth and admit that they're polygamous. They'll go and they'll try and hire a prostitute. They'll go to strip club.
Yeah. But hold on. This wasn't just a prostitute. This was a man, a tranny.
Oh.
So I understand this man's desire to get more women, but that wasn't a woman. I'll never have what that had.
Well, we're gonna stop right there, man.
Yeah.
We're gonna pause on that one. We're gonna go to Jewel.